Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, January 14th, 2019. I'm Robert Olszewski.
And I'm Ryan Holdman.
Attention students, the winter formal dance is on February 2nd, start at 7 a.m. Fees need to be paid by January 15th. Ticket sales will run from January 17th through the 30th. They will be sold online through Blackboard. Mr. Medina applicants. Mr. Medina applications are due to the hub tomorrow by noon. No late applications will be accepted.
Hey guys, I'm Claire Loop, student body president.
And I'm Robert Olszewski, student body vice president.
And we're back for another student council update. Senior boys, just a reminder that Mr. Medina applications are at the hub. Don't miss out on this amazing experience and pick one up today. They are due Tuesday, January 15th.
And the pancake breakfast is the morning of January 26th, so make sure you come to Medina High School for some pancakes then.
Pancakes!
Medina, don't miss out on the Winter Spirit Week, January 28th through February 1st. Monday is flannel day, Tuesday is hat day, Wednesday is whiteout day, Thursday is R day, so you can wear anything that ends in ER, and Friday is class color day.
And Medina, in-school Spice is January 25th. Spice ticket sales will be sold in your lunch periods on the 23rd and 24th by student council members, so make sure you find them at lunch to buy your tickets for in-school Spice. It's a great way to get out of class.
Fun.
I'm Claire Loop.
And I'm Robert Olszewski. You can catch Claire and I in a presidential address in our 2036 election video when we will be president and vice president of the United States. Thank you.
Wow, I can't wait to vote. Run for Fun. Hello, artistic students. If you are interested in designing a t-shirt for this year's Run for Fun, please stop by the hub or any art teacher to pick up a flyer with the criteria for the competition. Turn in your completed artwork by Thursday, January 17th to the hub or any art teacher at MHS. And Student of the Week. This week's Student of the Week is Ryan Block. Ryan filled in for a musician at a senior citizen's performance, even though he was performing somewhere else that evening. He played at their dinner first and then went straight to his other show. He often plays for this group and does so willingly without expecting anything in return. Way to go, Ryan. Please see Mrs. Comar in room 2114 to claim your prize.
And attention, congratulations to the following sophomores for placing in the 2018 Cleveland Clinics contest. Juliana Bragg, red ribbon, Allison Dwyer, honorable mention, and Desiree Schaefer, red ribbon. Launched in 2005, Expressions is an award-winning educational initiative that utilizes creative expression in the exploration of science and medicine. This year's contest includes entries from 53 high schools throughout Northeast Ohio. Mrs. Kreiner's and Mrs. Offenberger's honors sophomore language arts classes participated in the contest by writing creative works based on medical research at the Cleveland Clinic. All winning students will receive gift cards and will be honored during a reception at the Great Lakes Science Center in February. Baccalaureate meeting. There will be a baccalaureate meeting this Thursday at 7 a.m. in the Tutoring Center, room 1300. Seniors, please come help plan this year's baccalaureate program.
Attention, the Medinamite wants to know what your favorite restaurant on the square is. Round two is between Dan's Dogs, Amuse European Bistro, PJ Marley's, or Eli's Kitchen. If you want your opinion to be heard, go visit at MHS Medinamite on Twitter and vote for your favorite. Stay tuned for the final round of voting tomorrow. Fellowship of Christian Students. the Fellowship of Christian Students is starting up again every Tuesday morning at 6:45 in the Middle Auditorium. Invite a friend and join us for some donuts and a challenging message to encourage you in your faith journey with Jesus Christ. Today's message will be on evidence for the resurrection of Jesus. All are welcome.
Key Club. Key Club starts at 7 a.m. in room 1227 on Wednesday. Hope to see you there. Salvete Omnes. The first Latin club meeting of second semester is tomorrow at 7 a.m. in room 2115.
Hey artists, our next meeting is tomorrow the 15th from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 2005. New information about our annual Cleveland Museum of Art trip will be given, so don't miss out. Attention student council members, there's a meeting tomorrow, 12th period, in the Black Box Theater. Please let your 12th period teacher know ahead of time.
And for our weekend sports update, girls varsity swimming lost to Solon 98-88, and boys varsity swimming tied Solon 93-93. Great job, swim team. Varsity bowling beats Black River 24-13-1950. Varsity wrestling finishes with a split at the GCC double duel with Brunswick and Strongsville, and varsity wrestling falls to Berea Mid Park 39-31. Freshman boys basketball beat Menor 71-54, JV boys basketball beat Menor 57-47, and varsity boys basketball lost to Menor 89-64. Gymnastics finished first at their senior night. Girls JV basketball beat Shaker Heights 55-14, girls varsity basketball beat Shaker Heights 75-18, and boys hockey won 3-1 against Northeast Gallison.
And for today's birthdays, we have Nicholas Baer,
Molly Evard,
Michael Lewis,
Jillian Ricks,
Emma Sielski,
and Victor Steyer.
And for today's lunch, we have breaded chicken wrap club,
French fries,
carrot sticks,
fruits,
and milk.
Soup of the day is chicken noodle soup, Mr. G's favorite.
Make it a major Monday, Medina.